Okay. Units encountered a heavy body of fire on arrival. We had people out in the streets. Fortunately, all the occupants were accounted for. We had fire throughout the first floor, extending to the second floor. Unfortunately, we were able to stretch four hand lines to contain the fire to the one building. At this time, we have no reported injuries to civilians or any involved members.
And can you give your title and your name?
Deputy Chief Dan Brown, Division 1-3.
Okay, about how many units were utilized today?
So we used about seven units. We used about 50 firefighters and four hand lines.